A 21-year-old is facing charges tonight, accused of driving under the influence after killing a man trying to cross the road. The crash happened last night by Standiford and Sherwood Avenue. CHP says Isabel Fernandez of Modesto was driving east when she hit the man trying to cross the road. He was taken to the hospital where he died. She is now facing charges of manslaughter and driving under the influence.